guys, welcome back to my channel. In this video I will show you how you can check whether you have DDR3 RAM or DDR4 RAM on your computer. So right click on taskbar, here you will find task manager. Click on the task manager, a window will appear on your screen just like this. Click on more details. Now click on performance tab. Here click on memory. Here you will find the type of memory and amount of memory installed in your PC. So that's all for now. See you in the next video.